I think it's a strategy is how to find the problems and in my writings by myself.
Have you ever done a brainstorming session?
Have you ever made a reverse outline of a draft that you've written?
I'm having an urge to grab a whiteboard and let you draw what was happening.
We choose about 3 colors, and then that helps you see what you can take out, what you kind of don't really need, and what you need.